Hi, we're Title Arms from Brooklyn, New York. I'd say it's heavy, but dreamy.
Loud.
Melodic, but more like harmonic than melodic.
A little psychedelic. Maybe a little bit proggy, although I don't necessarily think about it like that.
I'm gonna say Cornbread from Engine Down influence. At a point when I stopped playing double bass so much and started focusing on a different type of drumming, it was because of seeing his style live.
Tom Waits, non-heavy stuff, but I'd say Tom Waits has been a huge influence.
Heavy too, in a way, you know?
Yeah, quite heavy.
Yeah.
I think my biggest influence was actually my brother, who is also a bass player, who really taught me to play simply. Most of the time, that's what the bass really should do. Personally, I don't like it when I hear those crazy bass lines, like all over the place, slapping, whatever. Not into it.
Did you meet in college?
We met in college. We played at first in a blues band, and then a couple other bands, a band called Red Sails. And then we met on Craigslist.
Yep. Tom came on tour with a band that I was doing for a brief period of time. Warship. We went all over the U.S. with Goblin Cock.
Goblin Cock.
Yeah, that was fun.
That was cool. We had an awesome time playing together.
Totally. We had like a week to rehearse and we didn't know you were playing drums until like day of leaving or something like that. And the second you got behind the kit, I was like, oh, fuck yeah. So, once that tour was over, we pretty much started writing new stuff together and it became Title Arms.